Some anxious moments in Tillman's Corner this morning following a bank robbery.
Mobile police locked down a major business while they search for a suspect. Fox 10 News reporter Steve Alexander on the scene.
Mobile police say it happened about 9 this morning. A man robbed the Hancock Bank on Rangeline Road. And it didn't take long before police released a surveillance picture. A man who appears to have a large mustache but kept the brim of a baseball cap low over his face.
We have an unknown white male, approximately 60 years in age, entered the bank. At this time, it does not seem that he indicated that he was armed. He did, however, demand money from a teller. The teller did comply, and he left this area on foot.
But then, police locked down the Walmart store right behind the bank.
We had information at least at one point that he may have entered the Walmart, and at the time we didn't know whether he was armed.
All the police in the area attracted plenty of attention.
Yeah, but how could you miss it? You're in a service road. They got 15 cars here. They got 20 there.
Lenny Chiabori said he had just dropped off his car at a nearby mechanic and wanted to go to the Walmart, but he couldn't get in.
So then I says, hey, I got to get a few things. So I come over here and I see these cops everywhere. I said, they must have robbed a bank.
Police continued to search the area while they gathered clues.
At this time, we do not believe that there is a vehicle involved. And so him being in the area is a good possibility. So we're doing a thorough search of this area.
The Mobile County Sheriff's Office brought out dogs hoping to find more clues. A short time later, the Walmart reopened. As the immediate search started winding down, a woman came to check on her mother who works at the bank, glad to see she wasn't hurt. Reporting from Theodore, Steve Alexander, Fox 10 News.
If you have any clues in this robbery or think you might know the man in this picture, call Mobile Police.